What if my parents come home and I'm not there? I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. Here, you can have some too.
But we'll be in Savannah, and my parents were in Savannah. They always stay in the same place when they go there.
The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you?
We gotta go!
Yeah, why?
Clementine? Clementine! Clementine's gone. Wherever she is, I have to find her. I don't even know if I can ask for your help.
We'll look for Clementine together.
Hell yeah. What kind of friend would I be if I wasn't there for you now?
Clementine!
Holy!
Vernon, get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt. Clementine, are you all right? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch!
Tony!
Vernon, put Clementine back on. I want to talk to her.
This isn't Vernon. And you should really watch your tone.
Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
You're fucking dead! I don't know who you are, but I will kill you! Do you understand?
I know you will. She knows you will. Say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Just hold on, Clementine. I'm coming for you.
Don't worry, pal. We'll get her back.
How's that feeling?
It doesn't matter. It is what it is.
We don't have much time.
We're about to have a lot less. We'll all make sure nothing gets in. You're still the smartest fucker out of all of us. Try to find another way out of here.
Just some surgical supplies. Looks like a car jack. I don't want to imagine this being used on a body. I'll have these doors open in 2 seconds.
Is he alive?
Shit.
This is bad.
Fuck!
Help me move it.
Okay. This has to be done. Sorry, pal. I gotta do it. Whoa!
Stop! He's awake!
He's still bitten!
So?
This is about trying to save him. At the very least, buy him some time.
By chopping his arm off. Do we know it works?
We don't know anything.
We know there's gonna be a lot of blood.
There's gonna be a shitload of blood.
What if he dies?
Then the rest of us go after Clementine and get the hell out of Savannah.
Hey, I'm laying right here.
Sorry.
It's not really our call anymore.
Yeah, no shit.
If we take off the arm, you don't die of blood loss. Well, maybe you won't die from the bite.
What do you think?
Fuck it. Cut it off.
Seriously?
Yeah.
It was easier when I thought he was out.
Oh, Jesus. Fine. I'll go as fast as I can.
You got...
Try to stay still!
Stop!
I can't! Hold on!
Holy hell. We thought maybe we'd lost you. You've been out a while, man.
It hurts so bad. But maybe now I got more time.
Do you think you'll be able to travel? You lost some blood.
Yeah. Good. The elevator's open. Let's go.
I'll bring up the rear. I don't want to bleed on